How to use affirmations effectively. We've all heard about affirmations. Using them sounds like a great idea, but how do you actually create an affirmation and use it to your advantage? Affirmations can be a powerful tool to enhance your thinking and results. It might seem silly to repeat statements that you view as essentially untrue, but give it a try for a month and measure the results for yourself. It can take time to see the benefits. A few days aren't enough. Give yourself a full month. Create a new life and way of thinking through the power of affirmations. 1. Determine your negative beliefs. The best way to create positive affirmations that work for you is to determine where your current thinking is holding you back. Spend a day and focus on your self-talk. Make a note of all the negative thoughts you think throughout the day. Write them down. 2. Create your affirmations based on your negative beliefs. Affirmations should be stated in the present and in a positive manner. For example, I don't have any friends becomes I make friends quickly and easily. I can't get in shape becomes I find it easy to eat well, exercise, and lose weight. Spend the time to create affirmations that address all of your negative thoughts. 3. Record your affirmations so you can listen to them. You'll want to be able to listen to your affirmations in the car, at home, or on the go. Record them into your cell phone or iPod-type device. Whatever works for you is fine. 4. Have a written record of your affirmations, too. Keep a copy with you and post other copies where you'll see them, at work, in the kitchen, bathroom, bedroom, and your locker at the gym. Choose places that make sense for your lifestyle. 5. Never pass up the opportunity to listen to or read your affirmations. Stuck in line at the store? Pull out your iPod or list of affirmations and listen or read. Use your spare time to recite your affirmations to yourself. 6. The times right before falling asleep and right after waking up are most important. Your brain is more receptive to suggestion during these times. Use them to your advantage. It only takes a few minutes. You might even find that you sleep better. 7. Notice your successes. The changes you experience will be very subtle. You probably won't even recognize them unless you're looking for them. Once a week, sit down and think about your life. Ask yourself how things are improving. What positive changes are you seeing? 8. Keep a list of your successes. Keep a journal so you don't forget about the progress you've made. You're already good at keeping track of your failures, so do the same for your successes. Review your successes to keep them fresh in your mind. Success leads to more success, so keep track. 9. Repeat the entire process as needed. Over time, you'll develop new, negative self-talk. Use it to your advantage. Add new affirmations to your list and use them. Your self-talk will become less negative as you become more aware of it. This is a process you can use throughout your lifetime. If you've never given affirmations a try, you're in for a surprise. As simple as affirmations can be challenging to get started. Avoid allowing your resistance to stop you. Forge ahead and give affirmations your best effort for just a month. Affirmations are a simple method to tame your self-talk and use it to your advantage. Don't forget to like our video.